How to recognize a person, whether he is a Brahmin or not. If you find the following words at the end of the name of that particular person, he belongs to a Brahmin community. To the best of my knowledge, I tried to refer some of the names, some of the words which are coming at the end of the name of a particular person. If any mistakes are there, kindly communicate through comment box. As far as the information available in online, I try to share the particular data for you. So, if you find any word of Sharma after the name, like our past president Sankar Dayal Sharma, like that, if you find any word Sharma, it belongs to Brahmin community. Likewise, Shastri, Swamiyajulu, Deshmukh, Deshpande, Kulakarni, Joshi, Behra, Acharya, Tiwari, Bengal, Banerjee, Bhattacharya, Chatterjee, Ganguly, Mukherjee, likewise Jha, Mishra, Bhatnagar, Pandya, Trivedi, Tiwari, Kar, Pandit, Adiga, Aital, Bhatt, Deshpande, Hebbar, Ayer, Ayengar, Karanth, Somyaji, Bindre, Bhatt, Nambudri, Bhave, Datar, Date, Dikshit, Gokale, Joshi, Patwardhan, Kanungo, Satpati, Kar, likewise Vyas and Vajpayee and other names popularly known as, because community spreading entire India, all in different 29 states. So each state they have separate recognition, like that Dube, Chaube, Tripathi, Joshi, Pande, Shukla, Dikshit, Patak, Agnihotri, Chagi, Oja, Bharadwaj, Dat, Kaul, Mattu, Aksar, Hak, Tikku, Labru, Bindru, Raina, Razda, Desai, Apte, Gokale, Ranade, Lele, Nene, like that, Chitale, Vaidya, Deshpande, Banerjee, Ganguly, Chakravarti, Sanyal, Lahiri, Bakshi, Bhaduri, Maitra, Ray, Chaudhuri, Goshal, Tagur, Thakur, Rath, Kar, Dash, Mahapatra, Satpati, Panda, Goswami, Bhattakur, Barua, Gayan, Shastri, Chari, Hegde, Shanai, Pai, Prabhu, Kamat, Shanbag, Shirali, Padukune, Dikshitulu, Bhattu. Like that, if you find any of these words after end of the name, it belongs to Brahmin community. If any mistakes are there, kindly communicate through chat box so that I can rectify this in our next video. This I got through online, some source. I want to share with you. I would like to share with you. Kindly, if any mistakes are there, kindly communicate. Thank you. Namaste.